What's up, Johnny Mosley here for Peter Glenn Ski and Sports, testing out all the water ski gear so you're ready to go, and wakeboard gear, and knee boards, and tubes, all that stuff, and of course, lines, water ski ropes. This is the Connelly 75-foot clutch rope. It floats, that's great. It's got a great hexagon grip on the handle. That's a 13-inch handle. So that's more of a water ski length handle. You know, wakeboard handles just tend to be a little bit longer so that you have more room to, you know, pass behind so you don't have to have so much flexibility, which actually is kind of annoying when you're water skiing because then you got this big handle out there and you don't need it. So honestly, you kind of need two ropes. Sorry if you like to do both, but you could get by definitely wakeboarding and doing everything that you enjoy out on the water with this, but I'd say it's definitely more of a water ski style rope. It's clearly marked with all the distances off, so you know, 28 off of a 75-foot rope, so you have your shortest length is 47 feet before you have to start tying knots if you want to make it shorter. 47 feet is okay for wakeboarding. It's fine. It kind of depends on how far back you're, you know, the distance in your wake. It's really a personal preference thing. And this is a solid line that floats, and it's already pre-stretched. So it's a poly, e-poly or something they call it, but they pre-stretch it so you don't have a lot of give out of the box. So that's good. You don't want your rope to stretch and then zing you forward. You want it already pre-stretched. So really solid line from Connelly right here. That'll do the trick. Get it at peterglenn.com. You can also see all my reviews there. Make sure you give them double thumbs up if you like them. All right, have a great day out on the water. See you there.